The year 1136. The location, the southwest of England. The hordes of the Norman army marches upon the stronghold of Rougemont Castle. The first Earl of Devon, Baldwin de Rivers, with a small army, hides cowering behind the city walls as the King of England closes in on the rebellious troops to quash the deadly inferno of rebellion. This is not an England we know. This is an England in the deadly mists of civil war.